kicks it away. From the 10, here's Cox. Middle opens. Cox breaks the tackle. Now in a foot race to the end zone. They will not go away. Pure bedlam. Kickoff return coverage has hurt the Sooners all year. Still, this game is still in doubt. And you look at what happens here. Just when the Sooners want to take back the momentum, a nice crease there originally, but then the effort there. There are two, maybe three Sooners there corralling Cox. They've got him tackled. It's a nice return for maybe 30 yards, but it's not going to go the distance. Good job up front. They create the crease. Look at this. Two or three guys. They're too busy trying to take the ball away instead of securing the tackle. And once Cox kept his balance, Brent, you talk about speed. Wow. Now it's Murray's turn. And Bullitt exhausted. That's Sherry Tree up in the saddle.
Water. He needs some water.
Speaking of exhausted,
he's done. Get all the way down. What kind of effort was that? 41 points. He's not getting all the way. Get down. Still got a lot of work ahead of him tonight, I think. Still have 10 and a half minutes to go.